News is coming in that bail has been granted to BJP MLA Akash Vijayvargiya, the goon MLA who resorted to hitting a government official with a cricket bat. Prashant, in fact, was present for that court hearing. Prashant, take us through the details.
The court here in Bhopal, and of course, happens to be the bail that has now been granted to the goon MLA Akash Vijayvargiya. In all the cases, he has been granted bail for now on a personal surety. Bond of 20,000 rupees, but despite the fact that he has been granted bail, he would not be able to come out of the jail today because the physical copy of the physical order copy has to be presented in the jail in Indore, which is not possible now. And also, officers have said a prisoner cannot be released so clearly. I mean, despite the fact that he has been granted bail, he will have to stay tonight in the jail at least. We will have to see whether he is released tomorrow because tomorrow is Sunday. But on Monday, of course, this is quite certain that he will be walking out of the jail. But the fact here is what he did in Indore is something that is absolutely unpardonable and sends out a very wrong message in public, because it's the public legislator that has assaulted a public official who is there for the, you know, for the work of public. Back to you in the studios.
All right, Prashant, thanks so much for getting us that update. And the fact of the matter, like you said, is that here is a BJP MLA who didn't think twice before hitting and thrashing a public servant, is a civic body official with a cricket bat. He's now spent several nights in jail. The bail initially after his arrest was rejected. It's only now today that bail has been granted to him, but it is highly unlikely that he will get to walk out of jail before Monday once the formalities are over. So that's a message that has been sent out by the police and the judiciary, that you cannot take law in your own hands. You will have to go and spend some days at least behind bars. For now, Akash Vijayvargiya gets bail in this case.